Sup guys, I'm gonna be doing another Brawl Stars video, and I'm gonna play some heist. I have not played it much. I just played it once, but we're gonna play some heist. So let's go. Okay, so we got a pretty good team here. Team comp hyper pretty good. Oh god, no, Tech, I hate Tech. So we kinda lost that. I was just going in focus mode, but we kinda lost. So yeah. But hopefully we can get some more. I just need to pull the play, I think. I did buy the Golden Bali skin, but because I was kinda sick of using the Wizard Bali, so I kinda bought the Golden Bali. Are you kidding me? That's not like, oh, I deal thunder damage, the Penny deal thunder damage to him. Why is this spike being used here? Yes, I killed it back. The dude's stupid and running around. Ooh, yes, that Tex got shots. Dude, we're kind of losing pretty badly here. Why does Little use like a Penny in heist, okay? Oh no, we lost. We lost badly. I may actually use Bull. Cause he's actually pretty good. He's probably like the best ball on ice. I actually chose us up online. He is the best ball on ice. But like the thing is that I don't have him maxed out, and a big part of that is because of because a good chunk is also about his gadget, because it got a buff. T-Bone Injector got a buff. First it was 1,000 health, now it's 1,500 health. It's like Band-Aid but kinda better. Cause Bull has a lot more HP. I do have the regular Bull and the Lion Apple Bull. I do have a Nita skin. I do have PSG Shelly, which I'm very happy about. I got on the day that I got Spike out of a Brawl box. I was so flippin' excited. Sprout is like, so many people have been saying that Sprout is broken. So yeah, I really wanna unlock him. As you can see, I'm saving up my boxes. I'm free to play, so I'm hoping at least I get 30 boxes by the next update. And I wanna open them and see if I can get a new brawler out of it. I'm hoping that I can, because I do have the best gadget. But check my ratio. I have a very high mythic ratio. I have 2.0203% of me, and I have a really high gadget percentage. The gadget percentage is actually as high as the super rare percentage. So I'm really lucky and hoping that they'll introduce a rare, because my chances of rare are insane, I'll bet you. And in the 30 box, I'll probably get the rare brawler. So that's the thing. I'm going to go. I will not be using Barley. I'll probably be using Bull. I want to see if he'll accept me. Will he accept me? I'm going to check this. His name is Zach. He's the Sushi Ninjas Vice President. Yes. I do Sushi Ninjas. Oh, the player one offline. Okay, cool. We're gonna play some heist. So let's see. Hopefully I get like a dynamite's pretty good. But like I did, like he was my first, like one of my first brawlers on 19. So yeah. I got two long rangers, kinda good. I can take on any brawler. Cause I have the most DPS. Okay, oh, we're dealing massive damage. Yeah, so we're winning extremely, and once this block hits, it's super. Boom, let's go. It's all over, you trash. Bull is like really good, because he can hit high DPS very easily. So that's the thing, he's really good in that. Okay, finally, I got enough tokens. We'll probably play some more heist. And just check out our heist. My least favorite mode is Jump Grab. I just hate Jump Grab. My favorite is Brawl Ball. Second favorite is Duo Showdown. Third favorite is Solo Showdown. The list goes on. I do like Bounty more than Heist. We have a really good team comp. Barley is probably the best, one of the best thrower on Heist, and BB is insanely good because of her buff. Oh, counter to Apex. Oh, Rico's gadget. It's kind of useful. Dude, no, the penny's gonna come. Oh no, the BB killed it, so kinda gotta go. I'll probably take out this A bit. One on one combo. Yeah, that's the thing. We're winning insanely. Because Bull is insane. He is the most high DPS in the game. So like, you better watch out. Cause Bull will mess you up. As well as BB, but Bull counters BB because of the long swing range. because dad. Oh, let's go. See, my team comp is so good. This is actually a really good team comp. You can win this. Oh yes, we're all going back. Because BB fast, she can take out like Rico, Polly, and take the and dynamite those throwers and take out because he's very fast. And 8-bit. Who has 8-bit? Brock and those kind of dudes. Though you can take out and Bali gets the extra damage because of his super. He's insane. He's the best thrower. See, look how Zan's dealing. Now I'm gonna go after this bull. We're kind of winning in the lead. That Barley, see, that Barley is like insane. Now you just need 1% and that Barley just gets it. That's the thing. It's insane. It's an insane team comp. If you want to win, this is one of the best team comps you can use because it's so easy, useful as well, that you can like you can do it as you please, and it's insane. We're gonna win this match most likely. We're all power 7. I'll probably upgrade my bull later once I get enough. These are all people that now this is insane. Okay, we have dealt already like 22% and it's the start of the game. It's way too funny that you can just like this team comp should be banned. It's one of the best team comps for ice. Haha, these guys, this is so legendary. Dark devil bunny. Oh no, that now they're pushing on us. Now we're kind of We're actually gonna win. We're gonna win. No, we're on 1%. We're so close. Well, I'm probably gonna get bull rank 19. So we'll probably do that. I just wanna do that. The team comp is insane. We're on 1% and they're still barraging us. Like, you can see the team comp is just insanely good. You can't do anything. I'm bullish. He's really fast. You can just go straight. Oh, okay. You want to play that way, Jackie. Jackie is a little annoyance, but after that, after you get rid of her. After you get rid of her. Now I can just get that chip damage. Look, like, we've already done so much damage and they've done pathetically, you know? Like, it's insane how broken this team comp is. BB has the fastest reload in the game. Like, you can just do what you want. I want to know. Like, it's really simple. And the fact is that it's one of the... No. The BB is leaving. Please replace with another BB or a dynamite. Could be for BB. BB is an insane... She's very good and nice because of her buff. Because her super can go back to back. And also her speed is insane, so she can chase after throws. This is dead. It's power 7, and it has bad boss. Nita is, well, the best brawler. Like, you want to. Doom, you've lost. now ball is just gonna keep on going, then you have nothing to do about it because you really can't do anything about it. And look, they can't touch us now. Even so, Nidas are good. If you don't have BB, you can still use Nida. If it has the Bad Paws gadget, of course. Nida has to use the Bad Paws gadget, or it's not very good. Mm. Now I'm just gonna charge Rider. It has Hyper Band. Boom! Look, we're already at 13%. We're gonna win this match. Of course, they have nothing on us. We won the match. This Nida is insanely good because it's fast. It has viability. Yeah, that's the thing. Now you can just put, if she has Hyper Bat, if you have Bad Boss plus Hyper Bat, you won. We won. See, that Nida is power 10. It's insane how good it is. Like you can just see, I got 100 tokens just from that. So we did some experimenting on heist, and this is probably the end of the video. So Planet Splitter out.